Does anyone ever just get in their car and just scroll on their phone? Like, I'm in my car, I need to go home. I just sat in my car and I just scrolled on my phone. Now I know that Asda closes at midnight. I am there. I like Asda. I think Asda's my favorite. It's got like a big plant-based section. It's got some vegan fudge. Wow. Wow. That tastes amazing.
That is so good.
I was a fudge girl before I was vegan. I was a fudge gal. So when I turned vegan, I really missed fudge. I need more vegan friends, you know? You know what? When I've taken like 3 weeks off of YouTube, my YouTube shows it. It says,
bitch,
your algorithm shit now because you haven't uploaded in 3 weeks. That's what I get. Does anyone hate wearing puffer jackets in the car? You feel like you're really like claustrophobic. I hate wearing puffer jackets in the car. Go home. Why are you still here? Take another fudge and go home. Okay, see you at home. I didn't have any of my curly hair products because I thought I would keep my braids in the whole time. I took my braids out and then I didn't have any curly hair products. But I've literally just done my hair just quickly and it looks so cute. Aww. I need a holiday. That's what I need. So I have come back from New York to Manchester, to a very wet Manchester. It's raining. So I'm teaching today. And then I'm teaching tomorrow. It's pancake day tomorrow. And then I'm going down to London, staying down in London till Sunday. And then I'm back in Manchester. On the bloody go. I'm quite hungry. I said I wasn't gonna eat out anymore because I'm on that saving hype. Okay, here we are. Just finished. I love dancing. It makes me feel so much better. Like, it makes me be in a better mood, you know? Like, sometimes you just need to exercise to get in a better mood. Like, I think I've just been in a depressive state since coming back from New York because I f-ing love New York. Do I need to switch this off? I was re-watching my my New York vlogs last night and they were f-ing good. I was on my shit. I was on my shit, uploading every Sunday. They were good, like my realistic weeks in New York. I was watching it like I'd never watched it before, even though I edited it and I filmed it. I was watching it, I was so intrigued, like I was so invested. Invested. If you haven't checked out my old vlogs, go check out my old vlogs. I need to get that energy back. But anyway, absolutely starving.
It's so milk! Pour the milk in, Mom.
Parents don't know everything. Parents are allowed to make mistakes as well.
Come to realise they actually don't know everything.
They don't know everything.
They fall water. Would you have kept it in there? So I've just finished teaching. It's 9 PM. I'm literally about to drive to London.
Relationships, oh my, oh my, oh my. We say, how was your day? Would you have a dinner? When you're coming home, I really miss you. And I wanna wake up next to you, doing all the things that we used to do.
We are eating at Jam Delish today. It's a plant-based Caribbean. TikTok. If it wasn't for TikTok, I definitely wouldn't have found this place. So thank you, TikTok. Look at that mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese is mac and cheesy.
Look at that. has a bone. It's vegan.
So close that you can feel.
It is packety pack pack at Printworks.
Crazy.
She gave up. She gave me the message.
Like you've been out drinking last night.
Good morning. So we're in the Browns Hotel today. We just stayed over for Nanny's birthday, 9 a.m. and it's breakfast time. Watching everyone, if you made it to the end, comment this emoji. Let me know what you want to see on my channel. I love you all, millions. Doctor said I'm low on vitamin D, sipping, matcha.